this is a church here.
This was your dad that built this?
Yeah.
Your dad and your grandpa?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they built this?
Yeah.
Grandma sold this in probably 1970, 1972, something
so
like that.
So your grandma and grandpa?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then they moved into town. And then whoever they, you know, the house has changed hands probably several times since the 70s. So it's not been a Brunner house for decades. Grandpa was born in 1890. It was probably built more like 1920 maybe. The main road here, there was Turner section on both sides.
I remember getting water in the we didn't used to have water out here. We had to carry a sink in.
Yeah, watch yourself though. Get. So you'd have to carry the water. Where'd you get it from? The well out there?
Yeah, well here. Yeah. Then when we got running water, we had
to
drill
that. Yeah.
Out there.
Wait, how old were you? Roughly when you guys got running water?
Probably
10 when you got running water?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah,
sure.
Where's that?
Put them in the oven. Yeah. And then take them with you when you go to bed.
Put them underneath your blankets?
Yeah.
Oh, man, I can't imagine. I can just, from your perspective, just seeing the changes in this house, like, I can't, like, it's got to be such a weird feeling to see.
Remember Grandpa or Dad, he had sit there and I spent a lot of time sitting in it.
Hey.
I remember that.
That's crazy.